Thank you. At American Heritage Bank, we believe community involvement is the key to our success. Our employees work, live, and play in the communities we serve. We're proud supporters of Sand Springs Athletics. Go Sandbags, member FDIC. Good evening, Oklahoma High School basketball fans, and welcome to the Ed Newton Gymnasium on the campus of Charles Page High School, Sand Springs Public Schools, Sand Springs, Oklahoma. If you would, please join us at this time by standing for our country's national anthem. Thank you, and again, welcome to the Ed Newton Gym. Let's meet the starting lineup for the Broken Arrow Lady Tiger Girls. Wearing number zero, Macy Marasini. Wearing number 15, Grace Pippen. Wearing number 22, Tanea Power. Wearing number 25, Kinsey Mather. Wearing number 33, Taryn Jacobs. And now let's get the starting line. Ladies and Knights from Charles State High School. Wearing number 2, Kari Wilson. Wearing number 3, Tayona Morris. Wearing number 4, Haley Jackson. Wearing number 5, Kyron Taylor. Kala Fusco. Thank you. foul. Charge broken arrows, number 22, Tanaya Tower. Tower with her first foul.
Yeah.
features of American Heritage Bank's mobile app. Check your balance, transfer funds, pay bills, or deposit a check. All on your hometown team. Learn more at ahb.com/FDIC. Just a reminder, St. Louis Basketball Association has tickets to the Peyton Brown concert. They're selling opportunity tickets in the outside of the locker at $5 each. It's a Peyton Brown concert. It'll be May 12th at the BOP Center. So pick your Peyton Brown opportunity tickets up for $5. We'll draw a winner at the end of the basketball season. Thank you. Thank you. Kircher and Corral and Matthew Martin. Start of the second quarter, possession arrow, broken arrow. Broken arrows, number 33, Taryn Jacobs for their first foul. at the line to shoot two for the Sandhogs. Number five, Kyron Chamberlain. Substitution for the Sandhogs. Number three, Taylor Morris, also for the Sandhogs. Number 12, Tasia Butler.
Thank you.
Representing his jump ball, possession arrow, broken arrow.
Thank you.
Sentai fans, make sure to check your official day-to-day basketball program in the Sentai concession stand. It's a great keepsake. Great pictures of the players, trainers, managers, also the sponsors in our community that support Sentai basketball. So be sure to check your official day-to-day program. Arrows number 22, Tamea Howard. Howard with his third foul. The basket's good by number 4, Avery Jackson. Jackson to shoot the bonus free throw. Substitution, broken arrow, number 5, Macy Childers.
Thank you.
substitution, broken arrow, number 33, Mom Yellowell.
Thank you.
charge the Zags number four, Haley Jackson. Jackson with her first foul. And the line to shoot two, broken arrow.
Start the fourth quarter. Possession arrow is
charge the same last number 11, Maggie Martin. Martin with her first foul. Team foul number four.
Thank you.
Kyron Taylor. Taylor with her fourth foul. Team foul number six. Substitution Sandbox number 11, Abby Mark.
Thank you.
represent also number 23, Cala Fusco. Timeout Sandites. 30 second timeout, 30 seconds. charge for St. Mark's number three, intentional foul charge, played on the boys. Signed by an injured player with an official's timeout for the injury. Entered on the last play, the same night 22, Corey Wilson.